So Allah says, just cover. When people look at you, they must say, Salaamu Alaikum, how are you? Wow, just because you look nice, you know, Alhamdulillah, you look so good, everyone's greeting you. No, they should greet you with respect based on the fact that you are a decent human being and a servant of Allah, a creature of Allah. That is Islam. That is the purity of Islam. When Allah says, cover yourself, it is in order for you to earn respect. Wallahi, those who don't cover themselves, they can say what they want. They are making themselves cheap, very, very cheap. And they are insulting the other sisters or the others of the same gender who may not have exactly what they have. They are adding so much pressure on society and community. People are dying as a result of wanting to be size zero. Do you know what happens? They used to say, oh, this person's a size 10. Well, mashallah, not bad. Size 8, okay, fine. Sorry, I should have started at 14. Then also it's alhamdulillah. Okay, they get down until they get to size 1.